Good morning, Izan. How are you? Hope you are fine. So, Izan, today our subject is English. So, this is your English, that is literacy book. And in this book, you have to open page number 8. So, Izan, this is your page number 8. So, see what we have to do in this page. See what is written here. Scribble on the page. Use the crayon colors you like. So, Izan, we have to do scribble on this page. So, here I am. So, see, I have a big box of colors. See, now I'm going to open this box and see, there are many colors in this box. See, so now I'm going to take the color which is my favorite. You can take the color which is your favorite. So, first I'll take blue color. So, where is blue? Yes, here is blue. So, now I'll take out this blue color. And I'll do the scribble like this. So, Izan, in this way, you have to do the scribbling in this page. So, now I'll take some another color. So, now I'll take the yellow color. So, where is the yellow, Izan? Please help me to find out the yellow color. Yes, here is yellow color. So now I'll take this yellow color and then I'll do the scribble. Suzanne, we have to do a slowly, slowly. So that color should not go outside the line. Now I'll take the orange color. Where is the orange color? Yes, here is orange color. So now I'll take the orange color and I'll do the script. See, Izan, so in this way you have to do this page. So this is your homework. So, Izan, that's all for today class. Bye bye. Take care.